Hey guys, I'm back. Right. Let's get straight into this. Let's go this way. Yeah, I hear you. We're going to say something, but I best not, because, yeah. Lots and lots of goodies. All the goodies. And following that way. Let's go this way. I think this is a exit. All the XP. Right, so we'll go through that other direction. definitely something which got loads of discharge. Leg off. No, I don't think I can take that leg off. Good. Sorry. Commander, robot, just... Eventually got it first and I did it. I did it. So now let's go down here. mostly daytime. Daytime, but
did it.
Oh, I. Hey, use a med kit. And use one of those. And this means we got a lot of new rules to go through. I just need to try and find them. There's one here. Good time dying.
Got all the bullets
I just wasted on you. Read it. You didn't want to just, yeah. You just want to take all my bullets. How dare you. Okay, I guess this room is clear. I know I gotta go that way, so let's. We'll go that way and unlock this safe zone.
Bertil Ludwig to Westland,
We've established position at Eberholmen Castle, but the civilian Anita Kjergren is nowhere to be found. No visual contact of what she described, but Sigint did pick up something.
Contact! 3 o'clock! I repeat, we have...
Lieutenant Dilemma, this is Veslan again. I have to use the phone since radio communication is down. It appears the radio tower near Grantorp is being used to disrupt our communications. Likely sabotaged by hostile agents in preparation for the main assault. The phone lines could be the next target, so I need to know the status of the tower at Saltholmen Naval Base. Can you confirm that the tower can...
Command bunker network and a war room. So are these different? So let's have a look. So I'm getting these are different areas which the white clip the bunkers are. Scan of these. I don't see these bunkers' names. So I'm guessing eventually I'll find them somewhere on. A lot of area to try and cover. Hey, so what I'll do is go to that location, and because there's a side mission over there as well, I'll go to that as well. Infantry. Let's have a look. Ooh. Tier 2, nice. Let's unequip these. That one got all the goodies on it. Can dismantle them. Got all the bullets. Lots and lots of bullets. Okay. cycle. Restore all the materials. Recycle that. Recycle that. Load of goodies, which is awesome. Didn't mean to press that. Hey, let's see these got no visibility reduce, fire resistance, no resistance. Resistance, exporters, resistance. Don't have any of those. Okay. Let's okay. Grab that. I can break that down and grab the materials. Tell you what. Store them, keep that, I'll store one of those for now, transfer them, I'll keep some of them on my, so bullets. Let's go with, let's see, let's store off these, this may take a while. I'll put about 300 in there. That reduced the weight carrier, because I think most stuff which are on me are bullets, which is not a bad thing. It's not exactly a good thing either. Yeah, it took a lot of weight off me through that. Since I got 300 of them, I'll store all of those and all those. I will restore them as well. Let's grab them. Grab them. And then right, that's nice. Shotgun shells getting a bit low, but I still got plenty. Yeah. Leave it for like that for now. I mean, now I got plenty of bullets, let's dismantle that other shotgun.